The stained glass window, titled Truth and Virtue, shows two symbolic women, the woman with the wings being the teacher, and to the right, a student. The woman on the right is depicted to be studying teachings from books and scrolls. The work was designed by Lewis Tiffany Comfort in 1920 and was given to Bloomsburg State College, now known as Bloomsburg University, in 1950 in honor of David Waller, Jr. The design is located in Andrus Library on the second floor. Comfort was an American artist known for his decorative stained glass artwork and declared his life goal to be the pursuit of beauty. He also founded the Lewis Tiffany Comfort Foundation in 1918, as where Comfort's wish was devoted to help young artists establish themselves into the world of art. The foundation today makes monetary awards from artwork, allowing grants to young pursuing artists.